the whole truth and nothing but the truth. I'm starting off your show, player.
Of course you are. Teddy, Truth, Sinbad? Where's Sandman Sims when you need him? Never mind, that's not important. What is important is that I am here, WWE superstar Dolph Ziggler, the show stealer himself, and I am here to take you to the promised land. Or at least show you the latest episode of WWE Download. This week, we kick things off with a short clip of some seriously antisocial networking. Before we dive into this clip, let's take a look at the key players. On the left, you got a guy who is clearly just killing time with a bunch of losers before scoping out his next female conquest. This could be anybody, so let's just name him, you know, Dolph. Next, you've got Heath Slater. A word of advice, kids. Never trust a ginger. DTA, don't trust a ginger. Finally, we've got the nerd, the dweeb, the misfit, the loser, the loner, the geek. You know, the Zack Ryder.
You know it.
All right, here we go. Welcome to high school, dork. Right here, you can see Zack is feeling great about himself. He's positive, he's upbeat, he's hanging out with the cool kids. It's kind of like a dream. And right about now is where his entire social circle crashes in on itself. Desperate to fit in, he laughs it off. The lesson in high school, unless you're attractive, or ridiculously attractive like me, and let's be honest, none of you are, it's kill or be killed. Watch out for the trapper keepers. Woo, woo, woo! You know it. Smell check on your food, really? Do they not have refrigeration in Russia? Oh, right, it's Russia. And here comes the main course, filet of sole.
You too.
Oh, super kick right to the face. Not sure what he had for lunch, but I'm pretty sure it was radioactive. And what's with this third guy? He comes to piggyback on the prank. Newsflash, you didn't do anything to help. What a tool. Six shorts and a ridiculous haircut. No wonder John Cena is so over in Russia. They have Cena in Russia, Danny? That's what I thought. In Soviet Russia, food eats you. Okay, for our final clip of the day, we have one last prank. This time, you could say our victim gets woken up in the middle of a, well, wet dream. Sounds enticing, huh? Like my place. Check it out. Oh, look, he's so peaceful lying there dreaming of a KFC double down and a shamrock shake for first breakfast. If you're fat and you fall asleep at someone else's house, you will be the butt of a joke. Seriously, I came up with that on my own. Either lose the weight or stay home. There's no other option. Stop the clip. This is the point where the water actually has started hitting his face, yet he's so fat and slow, his body hasn't woken up yet. He's still frantically trying to work it into his dream at this point. I'm wrestling a shark, I'm surfing in Hawaii, I'm winning a belly flop contest in Cancun. Like he'd be invited on spring break. Sadly, you're not doing any of those things. Look at the wall of water coming off this guy. At this point, it's like he's a living, breathing slip and slide. At first, it looks like he's ready to put somebody through a wall, but then he gets all big, lovable teddy bear on us. What's with that? Don't you want any vengeance on anyone? You people are supposed to be jolly, I get it. This guy's not small either. We can only assume the guy laughing is holding on to the video camera in one hand and maybe some elephant tranquilizers in the other. Right now, he's thinking, I could dispose of the bodies by the time his mom gets home from choir practice. At most, I'd be out in 10 years for good behavior. He had plenty of time to work on his body in the yard. That's all the time we have for this week, guys. Be sure to check in next week when, again, we pick up another set of YouTube's finest. Just like Dolph Ziggler picks up twins in the Altitude Sky Lounge at the San Diego Marriott. No big deal. Till then.
That's the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth.